Regain possession. Meyer in the zone alone. Still with it. Working the boards. Meyer drives it around. Joe Pavelski there, and a nice little gift to Thornton by Pavelski. And now the lead for Burns. Burns with the toe drag and the pass to Meyer. Looks like Burns gave up a shooting opportunity there. And now a three on one. And the pass broken up by Tim Heed as Burns was trying to get back. And a great save by Dell right there off Robert Thomas. And what a stop by Dell on essentially his first touch of the game.
What a play by Heed, who just got in the lineup.
Another chance for the Blues, and that's deflected, and I believe it was Heed again on that play. And the Sharks, after getting a good chance at the other end, under siege right now. Fabry and Dunn, and the Blues right on it again as it comes back up the middle off the stick of Thornton. Dunn will play it to the front of the net. Thomas centering, and a chance again for the Blues, unable to pull the trigger.